Hey guys, so today we're going to the movies, maybe out to eat, and going to walk around the mall. Right now we're at the pawn shop, but I'm gonna show you my outfit of the day. I have on this jacket. It's like a motorcycle jacket. I got this from H&M. Then I have on this dress, as you guys can see, and it is from Rue 21. And then I have on these knee-high boots, and the boots is from Charlotte Russe. And I have just a ponytail, and then I have these earrings in from Rue 21 as well. And nothing on as far as the jewelry wise except the earrings. But like I said, we're just doing like regular stuff, nothing major. But I did want to vlog because I'm trying to get used to this vlogging stuff, so bear with me. I know, like, girl, like, my vlogs will not be popping, but I'm going to try. So stay tuned if you guys want to see more of what I do today. They don't got good lighting right here, y'all, but I'm standing in the car until we get to the mall because they travel everywhere and I don't know, I feel like walking. So, but we at GameStop now. I forgot we were supposed to go here, but we at GameStop. And tell me why, I'm gonna try to put it in the vlog, but tell me why these boys tried to talk to me. Like, I'm in a car and they're walking past the car, walking. Then one of them was on the bike. Like, why did you even think we had a chance? Like, boy, if you don't keep walking.
So I rock his rock necklaces. My daddy Alabama, mama Louisiana. You mix that Negro.
Can you send me some food then?
I want to get the soup and some Snackers.
Okay, I want some Snackers. It's YouTube. Okay, mine wants some Snackers. Cute. I'm hungry too.
So where you going?
We can have Subway. You get free 6-inch.
Nice.
Here's a coupon.
That's good. Well, that's smart, but any can.
Mm-hmm.
That's so ignorant. That's a hard coupon. Don't do it. Here we go, because the movie is going to start.
At 6.
You still vlogging?
Mm-hmm.
What'd it say? Buy a 6-inch sub and get and drink and get. Oh, I don't want that.
I'll go with you. Pay money,
okay.
I'll go with you.
I ain't got no money.
The hell you just gonna get back?
Mama?
Yeah.
What you just gonna get for less?
I think
you want Subway? Right, you are someone always trying to be rich.
I'll get you a $3.50 hug.
I'm about to go because I got a free $10 on me. If I don't hold it.
No, because I don't like they meatballs and all that.
I'm about to go eat at Subway.
Ma, no, if you want this, we can eat here.
I can see you with the sub of the day.
Ain't no sub of the day.
It is. They be $3.
We gotta get loud. Just the big girl section.
I want some soup.
Get some soup.
I got for the big girl. Look at the Cheetos. They look so real. Look at it. Mama looking at too much. I like that jacket. Mama, why are you walking so close to the wall? You getting close. You know you leaning closer.
He always talking stuff, y'all.
Oh, look at that. Look at that white girl.
Shame. Yeah.
Teriyaki. Hell no.
I'm about to give you some.
Go! Man, what do you want?
What do you want?
I don't care.
Y'all are stressful.
You wanna go in there?
What you want?
Oh my god.
No? I ain't spending no money to take. Okay.
We're going to Subway right now, y'all. We don't know what we want. but
edit that one part out. Cause don't listen. All the books.
What you getting?
Wait, I'm looking for what I'll be getting. Yeah. Sleep with cheese on.
Yeah.
I'm getting a stick of cheese because that's what I normally get when I be at my friend.
Okay. Give me a dollar.
Yeah.
And I'll give you this little coupon thing back. Not the.
I don't care.
Just the dollar. I'll give you the little card thing left. Back. Okay.
Laptop today.
Boy, I always got my laptop. Nah,
just now, today is like, I get
because you was watching TV.
I know. No, I'm joking. I'm messing with you.
Brother and sister arguments.
They intruded on my lifestyle.
I get back to y'all when I'm about to eat. Subway. Now we're headed to Oakland to go eat with my mom. Shut up. Y'all hear him talking about people. But I'm a.
He's still looking like bowling balls. Hey guys, look at her while she eats.
$4.
It is? That's cheap.
$2 more, I get a whole small meal.
Why you get that?
That's what I'm getting sandwiches.
See?
That's cute. Yeah, that's what we need to look for. Let's look for a star or something.
It's right here. It's the 1 million right here.
Versace.
Money.
What?
Stop it. How about this 1 million?
1 million? What does it smell like?
That's the new one.
Mm.
I'm getting this big ass bar.
Jeez. That's from cute too.
That's the.
No, I'm just looking. This smells good. That smells good, y'all. That smells good.
I'm getting this right.
Oh, look at mama.
That's what both should get from. Man, you got me fucked up. You think I'm gonna get your money first?
What? I'm looking for some Georgia Armani.
The Michael Kors only $90 in a different.
Do you guys have Giorgio Armani?
Yeah, right here, honey.
Oh.
Which one? The Gio?
I don't know.
Yeah, this is a more like a warm scent. And this is number one from this one.
Who's this for, Nick?
No, this one. Oh, it's not for you?
That smells good.
Yeah, that's a very fresh one. It's the number one
seller.
Don't that smell like
fires? That smells like
the heat
wear.
Yeah.
He like expensive stuff.
How much is that one?
This bottle, this is like the 82, the smaller bottle
is 68. Okay. That smells so good.
We might as well get the 82. It's only like 20 more bucks.
Yeah. That smells good. Can I smell some more?
Yeah.
Plus, you like big bottles.
You want a Giorgio Armani? Smell. You want to smell something else?
It doesn't matter. Just okay. Something in that scent wise.
Okay. Because I didn't want to show you that bottle. That's like older, you know. So
I'm about to get my dad some stuff, y'all. Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'll be back.
Okay, I'm sure you
are.
Today.
You too. Oh, this is. That's. Look at that. That's cute.
This is really awkward.
This smells good. Where mama at? Let mama smell it.
She's still eating.
I'm about to go show her. Okay, now y'all, we're about to go. I don't know where we're going, but I know we're about to walk around and look for some cameras because I'm tired of vlogging and doing stuff on my iPhone, so.
This way.
That's what I have to do. No, but I want to go to, I'm going to go down here to look.
You're very stubborn. You know that?
Prada.
Ooh. You look nice in that.
Psych.
No, you don't wear something. You need a tripod.
I know. I'm about to look for all that. I don't know what it is, so you gotta tell me. Cause, like I said, I'm a new YouTuber, y'all, so don't kill me.
It's weird with you vlogging, you people looking at us.
I know people always stare at me when I'm doing this.
It's pretty awkward.
Oh, no, look, Bessie Johnson.
Oh my God, you don't stop in front of me.
This is cute.
Who is this?
You know that person that mama said that she wanted? That's who that lady is.
Oh, for the weirdos?
Shut See, up, Leroy. Y'all are having a mad wedgie.
He's having a heart sleep. Five Nights at Freddy's.
I have a wedgie. A wedgie. Watch my daddy. I'm at my old job, y'all. You wanna see? Journeys. That's Bree. Right there. My manager. I'm waiting on her. Maybe she wanna say hi to the vlog. Talking y'all, so I'll get y'all later. Peace.
You mean like you all had it set up?
Right.
What?
It's okay. My vlog is gonna see two locations. So y'all, we're not going to the Southland one because they said $12.50 a person when it's usually supposed to be $6. So now we're going to the Fairlane location, but this is the shoe place, the Town Shoe Place. And it's on what street is this? Ecorse Road, Ecorse and Party in Michigan. So, you see all that sales? Let me see if they're gonna let me vlog in here, y'all. But this is the place. School uniforms now available, $10 each. Look, now you should have came here when we was little.
Mm-mm. Dang, this one here.
Front. Oh, these is cute.
I want these.
Oh, this is cute. Look at them. This is cute.
Oh, look at these.
What?
Come on, ladies.
Moon Bonnie, you all got me on your little thing.
Here you go, Bonnie.
That was cute. So they $20, y'all, not $10. The boots. These is cute too.
How much you a move? I'm being your little thing.
Let me show y'all. This is what it's looking like. It says all women's shoes $10, but that's not true, y'all, because they was $20. And then all women's gym shoes $10. Mama, it is not summertime no more. Them cute. Prime, y'all. Bring y'all kids here. They got purses too, y'all. $20 purses. Y'all want some Converses? They got them for $10. Them not real. That's ugly.
$10.
That's ugly.
Cute.
That's why I gave it away, because it was ugly. I'm going to try to make me one on my birthday.
You was going to be cute. Oh, I saw a Bracia's dress.
Where at?
Yeah.
How much was it?
I don't know. I ain't going there. There's a guy in there. Oh, look at the tutus. I want a tutu.
Oh, they built $2, y'all.
Oh my, this is cute. Ain't it?
That's ugly.
That's cute for me.
Look at this wig.
Her butt.
She got more butt than anybody.
Mama, stop.
Put it out there.
No.
Look.
Sorry, look at your wife.
She got my booty there, all y'all.
Shut up.
I can hear you.
I like that boot still, Mama. I think this is cute.
I feel lost.
Look, if you a stripper, come in here.
What kind of shoe is this?
I really like these ones, though. These is cute, y'all. You see, they $20. But I'll catch y'all later.
Send me her some meat.
Who? Danielle? You said that's how you looked it?
That's hard.
That's a... Windsor Beauty Supply. It don't like it's open though.
I'm gonna go by the screen machine.
The screen machine not open.
You just went through the door.
I like one.
Oh, I was recording.
We can't take her nowhere. We can't take her nowhere.
What's your recording?
Yes, it said 48 seconds.
What did I say?
I don't know.
We about to see
who
get in the car.
No, y'all gonna see on YouTube.
Don't put me in that video, though.
You the one who was...
Wait,
right.
You...
What is jackpot?
Oh, is that a cab or a
spot? Bye,
I ain't sorry. I ain't sorry. I ain't sorry. You trying to roll me up.
See Birth of a Nation. I don't think they're gonna let me vlog in there, but I'm gonna try. I'm just gonna let me like getting Blu-ray. I mean bootleg, not Blu-ray. That's still for the rich people, but bootleg. I'm gonna try. But they in the bathroom and I'm just walking around.
Let's
Here he come. Yeah, right there.
That is exactly how black people stay alive. With a toilet flush on your, while you're taking a shit, you get the fuck out.
But no. That's about to do. We already ate.
Edit that shit out.
So, yeah, like I said, I'm gonna try to do a bootleg for y'all.
Fucking
but
I'm gonna wash that.
See y'all later.
Don't put me close. I don't want to be far back.
Electronic sounds embedded with the orchestra.
Mission is free. Advanced Technology Academy in Dearborn is enrolling now. Space is limited.
Introducing AMC Stubbs Insider. Join free and get a free refill on your large popcorn. Save on tickets every Tuesday and earn points toward $5 rewards. Or get even more by joining Premier. AMC Stubbs. Join today.
Look how she gonna move. Okay, hi everyone. So you guys know that I want to go see The Birth of a Nation. My feelings on this movie is mixed up. I'm not racist at all. I don't care if you're Mexican, white, Korean, black. If you fit me, you fit me. Fitting me by saying, if we click, we click. I don't care. But what I'm saying is, that movie was made for Caucasian people to feel that, well, I'm not even gonna say that. I'm gonna say it's made for us African American people to know that we're never gonna make it. That if we try, we're not gonna make it. And I feel like we can. And by saying we can is stop going to jail. Stop dropping out. Stop the violence. Teaching your kids not to hate. Teaching your kids to get the education. Education is the key. Because back in slavery, they say we couldn't be nothing. We couldn't read, we couldn't write. All we now do is pick cotton and say yes, ma'am, and yes, sir. Get your education. Be something. And there you go. You fought it. You fought. You showed them that it don't matter what color race you is, that if you try, you can. And that's all I have to say. That's how I'm going to end this vlog today. So, hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Hopefully you liked this little speech. And like I said, not racist, not nothing. I just want my kind to step up and do something, to stop sitting down, living off of the government. That's what I'm saying. That's all I ask. And if you see this video and you're that person to sit on the couch and drink and wait for the first of the month, get up and do something. Because at the end of the day, it's your life. And you're setting a reputation of African Americans, not nothing. I'm sorry, I'm just irritated because I really feel like everyone is down on us. And I feel like, take all the stuff that everybody says about our color, how the way we act, take it in and run with it. Meaning run with it, show them that you can be something. Show them that you're not waiting on a government check, that you're gonna make your paper regardless. You don't need the government. Get your education, pray, come up, and you will show everybody that you're not that one person that's sitting on that couch. And that's how I'm gonna end the vlog today. Peace. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And if you wanna hear any more inspirational speeches, please comment. And I'll be sure to give my opinion and my thoughts on anything. Peace.